huts, banks, and all over the Yamuna, and this is one of the prominent one among them. Here, when Mahaprabhu came with all of his devotees, he rested here for some time, and Krishna, after killing Kamsa, he here and took rest. So this is called Vishram. Vishram means rest. So we have come here. By coming here, the cycle of birth and death will stop. That means we'll take rest now. So much traveling, now we'll take rest. And also, by praying here with sincere heart, we will get the mercy of Yamuna Devi, because she is very close to Krishna, so she will give us Krishna Prem. So we'll do Achman and pray with our all sincerity, and we'll move to next place. Hari Bol!
जय हो जमुना मैया हनुमान कुमार लक्ष्मी देही आरोग्य है नमो नमा जय हो एक अलग लगा है हमारे लाख है तो खुश एक करो
भक्ति ध्यान साक्षात भगवत प्रधान प्रियतम बी केयर फॉर प्रोटेक्ट
मासे कार्तिक मासे कृष्ण पक्षे प्रणवायाम तिथि रविवार
थोड़ा साइड में हो जाओ ना
कौन सी तस्वीर बनाई है पता
नहीं
Now this is Pipleshwar Mahadev, and on four sides of Mathura we have Pipleshwar Mahadev here. Then near our mutt we have Rangeshwar Mahadev, and on that far side we have Bhuteshwar Mahadev, and on this far side we have Gokarneshwar Mahadev. So Mahadev is like, he's always protecting the dham from all those unqualified people or those who have demon-like mentality to enter in. So we pray here for his mercy so that we can These deities were installed by the grandson of Krishna, Brajnath. That was 5,000 years ago. So we pray here for his causeless mercy so that we can successfully complete our parikrama and be blessed and be able to sincerely serve Shri Guru and Gauranga. Gauranga.